Hey there, Phoenix parents. If you haven't registered your child for the 22-23 school year starting this fall, you better hurry up. Send us that information before July 15th. Our transportation department needs that information to set their routes. We can't guarantee transportation if we don't get your information. You can come to school between 6 a.m. and 3:30. Make sure all the forms are filled out. If you have any questions or concerns, call us here at the Phoenix Day School for the Deaf. See you soon.